I hope we find out what happened to my mom and dad.